yes, 48 hours to recover, then wait 48 hours for full recovery of the bed to come back to normal size. It's gonna take 2 days to get to sleep on the floor, man. No, man, yeah.